levels increasing.
Okay, so evidently we cannot go to that site. Maybe there's some kind of a upgrade to our suit we need to make or something like that. I also spent 20 minutes trying to load the game again, only to die again, to spend another 5 minutes trying to load the game again. Evidently, any new save that I make past this point, it doesn't work. So that could be a problem. If that doesn't fix itself, this will be the last episode until it's fixed. Because if I can't make new saves, I'm not going to make it through the game. Yeah, I'd have to play the game for a straight 60 hours. I wouldn't be able to save. And if I died, forget about it. I'd have to start over at this point. You know, it'd be insane. So this is out. Hopefully, I guess we come back here, you know, and try again. Technically, I was still alive. It wasn't letting me scan. As you saw, the scanner kept going away, kept popping out, I guess because I was being so damaged by radiation that I couldn't concentrate on scanning. Either that or it was a glitch in the game. I had a good 30 seconds, you know, and the thing was right there. Our Nomad was right there, so I could have scanned it quick, bloop, jump back into Nomad, and then fast travel back to, you know, over here. But no, can't do it. Just keep dying and then take so long to reload, it's insane. So there's more minerals there. There's a memory trigger there. There's more minerals there. There's a memory trigger there. Another one? Okay, I didn't notice that. Research station. Okay, so let's track that. We'll head for that. So I'm proceeding with the hope that future saves can then be recovered. What is this? Oh, that's our save point.
Radiation within safe levels.
Head towards the lake, which was straightforward. And hang a right and go around. I didn't know this was down here. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Come on. On the path, man, on the path. Closer. It's up top, though. So how do we get... up. Oh, Lost Brother is up there. I'm gonna try to see where we can go up. I can't really tell from the map. We travel slower with the all-terrain, but it works better with going up stuff. Yeah, see that? So, Oh, look at that. It's an invisible little critter. Well, these things are tough. I'd want to go around that, actually. How do I get up there? Wait. I see. I don't want to slow down the Nomad. I actually have to go faster. This thing sounds like a monster. Like, it screams, it growls. Okay, so now we gotta go back. We are where? Where the hell are we? We're in combat. Oh crap, we're all the way over here. Oh, so these are roads. Okay, that makes sense. Drop point. Well, it's one way to get to the cat, but I don't want to go that way yet. I want to unlock the memory. For the memories, man. Come on, I just want to turn. It's all I want to do. I didn't want to do a three-point turn. Too lazy. Oh, we got a waypoint thingy. Oh, no, we don't. We have monsters. Drones.
Gurge. Might be dangerous, but we should check it out.
Should we check it out?
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead. Think that's it.
I had a feeling that would miss. So why should we check this out? An assembler. Assemble this. Oh, it's a... Sorry, I thought you were an enemy. Looks so similar sometimes. Oh, I hit that by mistake. Let's get a little cover or something, possibly. Breacher. There's another. You actually get cover here? No? That might be it. Oh, no, it isn't.
We're all clear.
Good. What's all this? Ooh, electrical discharge. That's not good. Oh, come on, come on, come on.
Is failing.
Are you serious? I'm gonna die? How long to the thing? Crap. I guess we really should just get out of the vehicle near where combat's happening. There's more thingies. God damn, I hate when I don't kill them like that. I'm running over you. Die already. Thank you. Trying to. Did I kill it? Think so. Now, can I even get out of here? I don't even know. Are these storage containers? Let's just see. Although save games aren't working. As long as I don't go in that cloud, I should be okay, except... What? Oh, I hit the wrong thing. I didn't mean to hit that. Well, there's a thing somewhere over there. I don't know where the hell. Oh, it's right. It's this? Oh, you're not even attacking me. Oh, there's so many now. You just line yourselves up. That'd be great. I need a gun. I can't really run over these things well because I can't really control where this thing goes. So that's a problem. Can you die or something? I'm running over you. I'm running over you. That's a tire. There you go. Alright, let's get a little closer. Because I want to see if these are containers and I want to open them. But if I'm going to die, that's no good. So... Oh, I have life support again. Okay, good. There's got to be something here. Element zero, hey. Container. Intact neural coil, observer lens, ESO inlaid, circuitry. Take all. Now, are other things here containers, or is that it? I don't want to get too close to that stuff. Oh, it is Scourge stuff. That's what they meant. I thought she was referring to the robotic things as Scourge. Alright, let's continue on our way. Oh, we're going into safe territory again. Good.
Radiation levels normal.
Good, so I can just get
life
out right
support
here.
Restored.
Yay.
Pathfinder, another deceased colonist.
If you get me their name,
where?
I'll update the records and tag the body for recovery.
Do we pass one? I didn't notice. Is this 7% as well? Yeah. Well, I'm not sure what the dead colonist is.
Someone's shuttle.
In a ship shuttle.
Banged up, but spaceworthy.
Don't do that. I think there's something attacking me. Has not undergone outpost refit. Forward compensator is insufficient for extended planet-side operation in current conditions. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go see if we find his body he was talking about. For all I know, we're parked on top of it. I don't even know. Wait. Nope, I see.
Avante,
human.
C. Radiation got to her.
Cause of death, radiation sickness exposure. DNA matches initiative member. Avante Tegan C. Didn't we hear about a Tegan? Oh, platinum up there. Can I reach that? Nope, I have to jump up there. Hmm. Modified energy cell. Omnigel canisters. Pardon me, pardon me. Stuff.
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
I see
up
it.
There.
Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
I see it too. Alien device. Ooh. Stop messing
working,
around back
but
there.
I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database.
Yeah, I like glyphs.
I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I miss glyph.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Okay.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols.
Same.
Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Gating element. Polyadaptive capacitors, theoretical. This interface console appears to control the flow of large amounts of energy. Interesting. How about this thing? Remnant blast shield. Retractable blast shield. Unknown ally element zero circuitry. This blast shield appears capable of adjusting its mass to absorb heavy impacts. Huh. Maybe from the energy that comes out of that thing? Like urns or something. Coolant containment. Oh, explosion risk. Area effect freezing hazard. Susceptible to small weapons fire. This helium isotope dilution cryostat is augmented in adiabatic demagnetization. That's a hell of a tongue twister there. So what else is there to see around here? There's the end of the stuff. How's that sound? Same. Yeah. Failed jet thrust. A lot of strange noises over here. I don't know if that means that we're about to be attacked or what. Search for a glyph to scan, so we're not done here. It's kind of like, I don't know, it's a pain in the ass trying to home in on this stuff. Unless it's supposed to be right here, am I supposed to be looking around for things buried and stuff? Search for a glyph to scan. Like right on top of it. Am I supposed to keep interfacing with it over and over again?
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols.
No,
glyphs.
I don't think so.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
Oh, wait. We're,
hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Well, it goes up there. Oh, but we're supposed to go... Wait. That's right. We saw that thing up there. But I don't know... How am I supposed to get to that?
Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
It's a Nexus issued, so someone from the Nexus. Evidently. So I see that. Goes up into the device. And then up into this. But how do I search for a glyph? Like, what am I searching for? I interact with the machine, it just tells me the same thing over and over again. I don't know. Unknown. I don't know. I don't know what to do about that, so I guess I'm continuing on. I don't know, unless I want to keep constantly checking walkthroughs for where to find this crap. There's a certain element of difficulty with... Sorry, I'm running over the human. There's a certain element of difficulty with the stuff that we have to find. Alright, so memory trigger. Yeah, just go forward. Try to avoid the human. Yep, radiation. Like a ramp. Is this what
Remember
we're supposed
the
to be? Woo! Nah!
They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
But wait...
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
I know, we're trying to go back to where we came from. And it's not gonna work. I gotta go all the way around, don't I? The memory is where? The memory is back where I came from. But there's a road. Wait, if I hit... If I go left... I can hit that road. Here it is. I'll go back around.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
That's a good thing.
Life support is stable.
Punch it, Margaret. Run over this stupid thing. Okay, so where? Behind us. On the bottom of this? Why do we switch perspectives like that? Alright, I'm getting out. This is just ridiculous. It's so hard to find this crap. Why is it so difficult? It's either up top somewhere here or down below after all. And... Oh, over there? Well, I can make it there with radiation. It's really slow, as far as how it's draining us. We have something here as well. That's nothing, I guess. Yep, I see it. I see it. Memory trigger. No, no, no. Don't go over. Don't go over.
Another memory trigger?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Okay. There's whoa, multiple baddies. Why are you yelling?
Target down.
Oh, hello. Up close and personal.
Nice work.
Yeah, it kind of sucked because I was zoomed way in. Up. Okay, now what? What do we have left to do? Lost brother. That just says research station. We still need to go in there and check things out, yeah. Lost brother. Alright. So we need to not take the road down and instead continue that way, I guess. I'm trying to back up. Or not back up, as the case may be. Okay, hang on right. Hopefully you don't die right away. Ooh. Why do they do this to us?
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately.
We're not out of three yet. Let's go out of three. We're back to one. No, we're back in three. Okay, let's turn so that we get out of... Yeah. Damn. That's a pain. So I guess we have to upgrade this stuff before we head back so we can do this. That's a pain, though. And it makes it frustrating because we can only get some things on this planet. I'm not going to get a chance to do anything. It's going to be just like... I don't want that. It's going to be just like this. We'll die. This thing we can't figure out. That thing they want us to go back. I need to go back on the road and see if we can check those other... We have those other buildings. We have two more. I think that we couldn't go in because the power wasn't restored at that point. So let's go down.
Levels normal.
Good to be in a safe location. Plus we can
life support is stable.
We can rejuvenate ourselves here. Let me get in it. Okay, so places we couldn't open that now maybe we can. Outpost central control. I'm not sure where we've been and where we haven't. We might have just been in here then. Oh, wait, no, there's a container we didn't open. Vanadium. This rare metal can be used to produce various construction alloys. Tick. Terminal. Log. Supply situation. Log in. Technician K. Farthingale. They divided the rations again. Tonight's menu, soup with a couple of crackers each. Hope we're not too hungry to prop up the south building tomorrow, but there's nothing else for it. Can't forage because the weather's deadly. Can't grow crops in those winds, and the Nexus can't feed us and ourselves. No, don't think about it. There's talk going around of getting back to the Nexus, but if we can't find an answer, who can? We dared to put our bootprints here, actually. We were first. Me and Theo promised to stick it out, even if we end up being the last. End log. All these challenges and the colonists still tried to tough it out.
They didn't know what they were in for. They weren't told. Sam and I could have helped them. This won't happen again.
We can't be everywhere at once, though. I mean, how many other worlds are there? Which door do we come in? Well, this goes to the outside. And this goes more where we came from. This terminal did we look at? Yes, we did. Okay, so we've been in part of this area.
The power has been restored, but these records cannot be fully recovered.
At least we've got the antenna.
Or recovered at all, I guess. Do we play this?
Sandstorms, radiation.
Yeah. Was Allison thinking, sending us here? Okay. Hellscape. Alright, exit. Wow, we just keep going deeper and deeper in this place. Oh. That's where I came from. Alright, I want to go back outside now.
They didn't know what they were in for. They were...
Yeah, this isn't helpful.
I'm told.
Sam and I could have helped them. This won't happen again.
You said it again. I see exit. Or windows. Can we leave from this area? No. I can't even get out of here. What? Okay, we got that room. Out here. Let me through. This way? You've got to be freaking kidding me. I'm sure I just went through here as well, too. This way? Thank you. Janky frame rate. Just trying to be thorough here. I know there was some areas we couldn't get into. Like here. I bet you this is one of them. Maybe.
Well, what do you know? The Outpost Research Center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Good.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here, too.
Well, I'm glad I went back here. Now we're building again.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
Very good, I agree. Stop. I keep thinking we're under attack when she does that. Datapad. Login from Senior Foreman Adriano Fanesca. Log. New designs. Departures. Tried out the new pin design on the shelters today. Only time will tell if they actually hold together when the next storm rolls over. At least it should be easier to find the pieces this time. Shorty's pitching for an evac back to the Nexus. Too many cat, not enough water, no hope, he says. I'd rather sell supplies and sleep on the deck than lie awake listening to the storms one more night. Can't say I disagree. Losing three of my guys to the cat made me wonder about leaving too. But I asked him what I asked myself. What's back on the Nexus for Pioneers? Isn't EOS what we signed on for? I can't scroll, okay. It has to be. End log. Okay. Turian calibration coil. Terminal here. Activate power relay. Oh yeah.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
Okay, cool. Oh, we already activated it. Meh. That was interesting. Dun-dun-dun. Element Zero. Maybe that's the special Element Zero theme. Dun-dun-dun-dun. So that's it. A research center. So I guess we've got new components to make weapons, armor, stuff like that. Oh wait, I didn't see that. I've been through this. I'm not gonna mess around with this right now. Should I? I got more weapons. Hold up. Let's see that. Oh my. Asari sword? Ooh, that's cool. I kind of want to make this, like, I don't want to use it. I just want to make it to, I don't know, have it? Make it? Asari Huntresses are masters of silent stalking and killing. Many combine blades and biotics, charging forward at mind-bending speeds before swinging their swords with enhanced power. Huntresses are rare, making such swift assassinations necessary for Asari military victory. I'm mostly, you know, pistol, machine gun, submachine gun, but I can't tell here which submachine gun, like, is the Hornet better than the Hurricane? I have no idea. We have two. I don't know if it's worth it. But why not? So I researched it. I can also research this one. So I need to be level 10 to research more. So then we got development. Just more, mostly more weapons. This is what we just did, the Hurricane, right? But didn't we just do that here? Hurricane. I don't even know. I've got a hurricane there and a hurricane over there, and I don't know what the difference is. Or if there even is a difference. Just two different ways to get to the same result. I don't even know. Okay. That I can't, you know, so I guess we get attacking. That kills me. That kills me. Oh, I got another trigger thing. Hopefully that won't kill me. I mean, maybe we can skip this and find our 16 in other places. Maybe these three will work, and then I can find, you know, the rest on another planet. I don't know. If I walk in here, am I going to be leaving the site of the... I can actually run in here, that's cool. Nice. Take it easy, guys. Okay, so... I'm trying to see if there's anywhere else I couldn't get into because of the power issue. Yeah, like here, container.
Walls could talk.
Oh, I got Carnifex out of here. Cool.
Actually, with enough sensory data, I might...
Omnigel canister?
...be able to reconstruct an image of the past.
Wait, you can do that?
Normally, it would be impossible, but since this is an initiative building, I have access to a multitude of data and arrays.
Let's give it a shot.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Huh. Zed Wilcox.
Shit, it works! Can you get audio?
Compiling now.
You step outside recently. There's nothing golden about Eos.
Not saying there won't be challenges, but we can do this, Wilcox. We have to.
It's like we're listening to ghosts.
That's all those ghosts had to say. That's pretty cool, though. Ow. Okay. Anything else? Cool. So I'm glad I'm checking out these little areas. Anyway. Pardon me. This was open. That sounded weird. Now, did I find a way in here? I think we were in here. Yeah, this is where I got lost. Yep. Alright. I hope this isn't boring as hell to you guys. So, I don't know. Maybe saving in the Nomad. Maybe I can't load in the Nomad. Maybe there's a problem with the game. So I'm going to save here. Next episode, if I can load the game. Only if I can. I'm not going to start the whole game over just to do it when I probably, you know, might not be able to save again anyway. We can't do that, apparently. I don't know what to do that. Search for a glyph, but... Well, we're going to be going here to that drop point. We're going to go to that drop point, and then we're going to attack more Ket over here. I believe they're right up here. So thanks for watching. Hope to see you next time if the game behaves. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.